Did you know that Microsoft 365 Business Premium includes security protection for your users, email, documents, computers, and devices? Let's take a look. One of the best ways to protect your user accounts is with MFA, or multi-factor authentication. With MFA, users need a secondary verification method, such as an authentication app on their phone, to prove who they are. MFA is on by default, so no additional steps are needed. But if you want more granular security control, such as requiring devices to meet certain requirements, you can switch from using security defaults to conditional access at any time. For your email and documents, your subscription includes Exchange Online Protection, which automatically protects email, as well as Microsoft Defender for Office 365, which automatically protects email and shared documents. However, for better protection, you can go to the Microsoft Defender portal at security.microsoft.com to turn on and configure the standard preset security policy, which are applicable for most users, or the strict preset security policy for higher value targets that would benefit from more restrictive settings. For example, instead of a suspicious email going to junk email, it would be quarantined. Finally, your subscription includes advanced protection for your computers, tablets, and phones with policies that provide firewall, antivirus, and anti-malware protection. You can do this in the Microsoft Defender portal. Just onboard each device that you want protected, and those devices will receive next-generation protection and firewall policies within minutes. If you need help or want to learn more, check out the Help section within the Admin Center. Visit Help and Learning for Small Businesses, or subscribe to Business Assist for Microsoft 365.